Lord. Amen. There shall not be any evil plans against them, O Lord. Okay. Let us round up the prayer. Please, Sister Ginger, round up the prayer.
This prayer from being answered in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Praise our hearts, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Be with us throughout this day and forevermore.
Amen. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day
our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses
as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Surely, goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our life, and we shall dwell in the house of God forever and ever. Amen. Shalom. Thank you. Thank you for visiting me. The name of my ministry is called Tower of Faith.
Pastor, let's meet in the Avenue Church.
Every day.
Amen.
On Sunday is the day of life. Everybody shall receive his day, O Lord.
Amen.
Let's pray. Let us give our hands for the pastor to thank us. Now, sweater, pray for us.
Pray for us.
In Jesus' name. Amen. Close your eyes.
Pray. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Any evil plans against this family, you cancel and destroy. Give us mighty hands and pray.
Amen.
Good. Now, Pastor, you're going to preach the word of God for us so that you
can. Okay.
Okay.